What's up, love bugs? I am back with another video. Hey y'all, hey, hope all is well. Hope you guys are staying safe and healthy. You guys, I am posting another hair care tutorial, hair care product review. You guys, check out my community tab on my YouTube channel. I am asking you guys, what do y'all want to see? And you guys are voting. A lot of you guys are voting for hair care videos. That's why I keep posting hair care videos. I do have a skincare video coming up later this week, so you guys be on the lookout for that as well. But you guys, I am checking out another shampoo product. This product is Kinky Curly Come Clean Shampoo. You get 8 ounces for $9.99. I picked this product up from Target. You guys, down there, natural hair care line. So this product basically says that it is specifically designed to remove hard water materials, leaving your hair and scalp feeling clean and moisturized. This is a natural product. It's alcohol free, sulfate free, parabens free. It's good for an everyday use, and your hair is supposed to look good and smell fresh. It's for all hair types and all textures. So this product, you actually do get a lot of product for 8 ounces, I think, $9.99. That's pretty reasonable. You guys, when I tried this product, I went in with an open mind. I didn't look at any previous reviews. I don't know anything about this product. So when I put it on my hair, it felt like normal shampoo. It wasn't harsh. My hair was very, very easy to comb through. As you guys can see, I combed through it prior to putting it in. I was also combing through it during the application process. I also massaged my scalp with a scalp massager. I'm going to be completely and totally honest, I did not like this product. This product, yes, my hair was clean, but my hair was so dry. This product is one of those shampoos that if you have oily hair, and I mean very oily hair, this is your go-to product. This is a good shampoo. Your hair will be left clean and you won't have those heavy oils running through your hair. This is not for the dry girls. If you are a dry girl, no matter if your hair is thin, thick, you're not going to like this product. It's just not gonna do it for you, especially if you're looking to capture some of that moisture or retain any moisture that you have currently in your hair. So I will say, like I said, if you have oily hair, go cop this product. It's $9.99. You get 8 ounces. That's a pretty good amount of product for that amount of price, and it's easily accessible. Outside of that, I didn't care for this product. Sound off in the comment section, let me know if you guys like this product or didn't like this product. Like I said, for me, it was a no-go, but you guys, sound off. Let me know if you guys like this product. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.